So, if you're looking out for out of this world art, maybe brighten your life with crafted glass that's sculpture, or just take things up a notch and add glass art into fashion that's both wearable and functional.
That's right. Artist Hasna Salam is here to show us how that's all possible. Welcome to the show, Hasna. We appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
Back from New York City, from New York Fashion Week. Tell us all about that first off.
Oh, it was a great experience. I got to work with a couture designer from Australia.
Mm-hmm.
And my theme that I was bringing to the fashion ramp is how can you wear glass, which is wearable as a sculptural piece, but also something that you can keep on the wall. Because as an architect by profession, I know that storage and things like that can always become an issue.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really important that we can give diversity to not only people, but also to objects.
Yeah, and these are some of the pieces that you showed at the on screen here, if you look over at the monitor. Are those the ones you had at the Fashion Week?
That's right, yes.
Wow, look at those.
That's Chrissy Cray, who's wearing that. Yes, that's the models who are wearing it. This was the night before the ramp.
Cool.
When we were doing the photo shoot.
And that's like the pinnacle of fashion, right? New York Fashion Week. What was that like just to be involved with that? And was this your first time being there?
No, Bill, this was my second time.
Okay.
It's a great privilege, great honor to be amongst like-minded people. We just work very hard throughout the year, and it's that one moment in time when everything that we've done just is in front of the world. So it's shown all over the world, and you know what artists have to say, what is the rhetoric, what is the philosophy, and what is the latest in terms of material. It's all being shown, you know, right there in a few minutes. So it's
fantastic.
A big deal.
Well, let's talk about what you brought today, because these are some very ornamental, very bright colors, very, very pretty. So, and I think, are you kind of modeling some of the what you have on your ears as well?
Yes.
Okay. See, I'm not very fashion forward, but every once in a while I can pick up on something. So, but let's talk about what you brought here first off. So
this is a neck piece,
okay.
And so you wear it on the neck,
mm-hmm.
and it has a scarf at the back, so you can wear it with whatever. Like if you're wearing another dress, you can just get a piece of the cloth from that dress and the mm-hmm. same material or you know a color from that, and then you can put it through and put that as a neck piece with your dress, like you know over here. Or, you know, over here,
and you use the cloth to fashion? Is that what it is?
That's right. You tie it at the back of your neck.
Better make sure your knot's pretty good there, huh? You don't want
that
to fall off.
Okay, now that's a requirement, yes. And it's not very heavy, as you can see. It's pretty light.
Oh,
and,
that's not bad at all.
Yeah, I mean, it's not something that you would wear throughout the day, but it's something to wear in the evening.
Would it work good here? Am I holding it sideways? Or?
I think you just started a new trend.
You know what, folks? When I wear this doing traffic tomorrow morning, it will not be just, you know, fashion. I'll get you around the slowdowns, but we're going to be fashionable as we do it, too. Very
Thank you,
neat.
Bill. That looks really nice on you. In fact, you've given me an idea for next year's Fashion Week.
Oh, look, it's going to have cars on it or something, right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, no, so you have a headpiece over here and some earrings, too, right?
Yes. Okay. This is a hat.
I'm not going to be able to model the hat here, I don't think.
Okay. Well, you should give it a try. I think a lot of the men did, and it looked pretty cool.
Why are you laughing back there?
Do you want to just try it?
Sure,
try
why not? You know, because any and all credibility I had before. Hold on.
Look at you.
Where's my camera? Right there?
You look so cool.
All right.
See? Yeah. Just be normal.
Mom, I know that I've done questionable things with my life, but now I feel like I've really made it. I made the big time. I'm modeling hats on TV. Okay. Glass hats.
Amazing.
And now I'm scared to take it off. I don't want to break it.
No, you're fine. Just, you know, it is so sturdy.
Yeah.
You'll be surprised.
And then let's go over your earrings here real quick before we only have about 20-30 seconds left here, because those are very
it's fine. it's very sturdy. It's not like it looks.
Yeah.
These are the earrings that mm-hmm. You know you wear on the ears.
Yeah.
It's longer. It's something that you would wear in the evening. This what I'm wearing is something you can wear throughout the day. It's very light, as you can see. Hold it.
See.
It
feels like a Christmas ornament or something. And real quick,
that's the whole point.
Where can people see these if they want to go check it out? What galleries are you in?
In Kansas right now, I'm in 3 temporary exhibits.
Okay.
But then I have a gallery in Olathe.
Okay.
And it's on my website, which is glassconcepts360.com.
Yeah, this is fantastic and so unique, Hasna. We really appreciate your time here. And
I feel like
I learned something totally new today. Thank you.
Thank you, Bill. And a new look.
Oh, and a new look, too. Thank you.